doing this? Pastor, why I'm so stressed out? Pastor, why I'm so tired? Pastor, why I'm so unhappy? I come to church, but I'm still unhappy. I come to Bible study, but I'm unhappy. I come to fellowship, but I'm unhappy. Baby, you just wretched. That's what it is. That's what it is. God still love you, but you just wretched, which means you're extremely unhappy. Somebody look it up. You'll find out what it is. You're distressed. And not only simply because you're spending more time catering to the flesh than you are the inner man. And the Bible said, he that he give himself servant to, him that he obey, he become a servant of that. You spend too much time doing stretchy things, you're going to become carnal. You do too much time, amen, doing things that are carnal, amen, you're going to become a servant unto the flesh. And that was saying, I know you don't want to shout on this, but baby, I'm trying to help you. I'm trying to help you because it's something when you find yourself doing things that you shouldn't be doing and you're trying to figure this thing out. And so, Lord, I know I don't supposed to be doing that. And Lord, I know I don't supposed to be saying this. And I know I don't supposed to be going there. And I know I don't supposed to be acting like this. What is this that got me acting like I'm acting? I know you, God. You touched me. You delivered me. You healed me. You came into my life and you set me free. But somewhere along the way, I lost focus. Somewhere along the way, I got my eyes off of you, but somewhere along the way, I begin to dip and dab. Anybody know anything about dipping and dabbing? I begin to do this and that. Now I find myself doing stuff that I'm totally disagree with. I can't understand why I'm doing things that I have no control over. But I come to help your brother. I come to help your sister. You're spending too much time in your flesh. You're spending too much time. Ain't that what he's saying? Ain't that what he's saying? I don't think too many more want to. Because he's saying that this is an issue here. And I'm about to be closed. This is, I know you don't want to run and shout on this one. But you need to know why you're acting like this. Because if you don't get a clear understanding, you'll blame it on somebody. You know how it is. You want to put it on everybody. Everybody love them chains. Huh? The people are not friendly.